We have with us today the official kickoff of the WrestleMania Reading Challenge.
These students in Jacksonville and South Carolina are the lucky ones, picked recently to help celebrate the start of the WrestleMania 26 Reading Challenge, where the WWE teams up with schools and libraries, encouraging kids to read.
So the way the WrestleMania Reading Challenge works is grades 5 through 12 have to read at least 10 books, and then they have to enter a contest. This year was to do some artwork on a bookmark based on their reading and things that inspired them.
So we need all of you guys to help us inspire people to read.
And the kids are excited. You should have saw them. They were ecstatic. They love The Miz. Or Kofi.
All finalists win tickets to WrestleMania, and a special contest that weekend determines the grand prize, front row seats. But every single participant shares the WrestleMania spotlight, displaying a commitment to education.
Reading is important, just as voting, the hospital visits, all the things that WWE does to give back to the community. And I think this is just one of the things to show that we care about the community that we're part of.